Hey everyone, welcome back to Demon Souls, this time in 60 FPS. I thought 30 looked pretty good, but some people are really asking for 60, and honestly it's not that big of a deal for me to change it to 60, so I was like, yeah, why not? I just gotta remember that if I play retro again or some indie horror, that I have to switch it back to 30, because sometimes that fucks up. Like, if you have a 30 FPS game and you try and record it in 60, sometimes for me, like, the recording software breaks. But anyway, 60 FPS, I hope everything works. I have a cute kitty here, who's gonna be my support buddy for today, huh? Yeah? So cute. He'll probably jump off as soon as I start gaming, because usually he's like, oh, you're not petting me anymore? Oh, I see how it is. But I'm excited to play more. The first level was a success. I can see now why people say royalty is the best starting class if you've never played it before, because it's definitely feels easy so far. But my PS5 main menu is like, you only completed 1%, so there's still lots to go. And of course I'm considering multiple playthroughs, different classes, lots of fun. So I think this is a safe pick for a first playthrough, you know. But for today, let me think. I want to hopefully find some new armor and maybe a better weapon. Something that scales magic or something, because my magic is really strong so far. Also asked my informant what to level up, and he said that I don't really have to upgrade miracles. It's more about the magic that I need to upgrade. So, and not even like strength or dex, just like focus on magic. So I'm like, okay. So I think I can, it's safe to assume that I'll find a weapon that scales on magic, and then that's gonna be my build, I think. I think I'm gonna focus full on magic. Also, he told me not to touch the boss soul, so I also will just leave that in my inventory, and it'll probably like make more sense later on as we find more stuff. Why are you so cute? He's so cute. But that's about it. I'm just gonna jump into a random level and see what that's all about. I think that's the plan. There we are. BPM working. I have a heart, yes. So we did one of these. And there is a second one. So I actually, in between the first and second episode, I watched that video that Vati did about just tips for big people that have never played this one before. And he actually said that I can access pretty much all of the stones, I think, right now. But they're like basically ranked on difficulty. So I've done the first one, but the second one's going to be much harder. So it's probably smarter to go to a different stone and start at the first one for that. So I have no idea, but I think I'm gonna just try a random level. Does this dude have armor for me? Just betrayed with your souls. I can probably upgrade as well, but let me see if he has armor. No. Dagger, short sword, fresh spices, sharpening stone. I might need to repair some stuff. I could upgrade the rapier. I have 5 sharp stone shards. How much would that add? 83? Ooh. Adds quite some points. I think for shields, I rarely upgrade them. I think for shields, at least from my experience from other FromSoft games, you usually just find a better shield, right? I'm gonna leave it for now. Because I just think that I'll probably find something in one of these levels. And my magic is really strong right now, so... The smithing grounds. Prison of Hope. That looks terrifying. Not much hope to be found there. Shrine of Storms. That looks cool. Okay, and then we have Depraved Chasm. God, they all look really hard. But I think I should be able to take on any of these. I'm just going to try this one because this is on the bottom level. I don't know. Okay. I want to go home. Me too, buddy. Okay, so same as before, right? We just gotta... Wait, why does this go up? We just have to find shortcuts to this one bonfire. Where does this go? Oh, are you the monster for this level? Okay, okay. The floor just crumbled. Ooh, you're so strong. Okay, definitely stronger. Should have upgraded my weapon, huh? I've defeated three demons. Good job. The floor broke here. Is there an item underneath? I don't think so. Well, actually, maybe there is. Let's check it. Why not? Live a little. Okay, I just leaped back. Okay. So there's an item on the right there. Can I... Okay, I can break that. Oh yeah, I have the hero souls. Oh, someone's trying to attack me. Oh shit, can I come back up here? Oh no, I can't! Oh, he coming. Wait. Hiya! Missed. Wow, look, the magic... How the fuck did you miss him? There you go. Do we have plunging attacks? I don't think so. Okay. What is this place? Oh shit! Oh, maybe I should try and backstab. Maybe we should try that. It didn't really work, but yeah. There we go. 150. Ooh. Okay, so that might be a good idea. Just tons of backstabbing. Oh, it's a ladder. I didn't even see. shit. Don't attack my toes. Didn't quite work. There we go. Okay, okay. As long as I stick to backstabs, it seems doable. Oh, there goes my guard. Shit. I need to heal. I forgot how to heal. Okay. Okay, I think healing was square. There we go. Okay. Still alive. I'm getting Blighttown vibes from this. Okay. Oh, I do not like you up here. Let's just shoot you from distance, huh? Oh, three dudes. Come on up. Yes. Okay. Hair in my face. Come on. Backstab a little. Live a little. What are you doing? There you go. Ooh! I almost fell off. Heart attack. Okay. Wait, I could have been up there, couldn't I? I don't feel that strong for this area, but I am sort of doing it anyway. So I'm thinking... Are you alive? No? Okay. Morning Star. Oh, he is alive. He's getting up. Ho 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 ho. Hey dude, what's up? How you like that? So what are you gonna do up there? You just gonna stay up there? Okay, no item on him. Okay, we got a dude up there. He's coming down. Okay. Come on, backstep. Backstep. Swish and flick. Now, how do I get up there? Oh, can I... Oh, maybe I can move that. Maybe I can move this thing? Welcome to the bridge. How do I open said bridge? Do I kick? Oh, wait, does it just say operate? Oh my god, I did kick. Oh yeah, I can two-hand. I forgot. I should know that. I fucking played so much Dark Souls 3. I've never been a magic user, so that's definitely tripping me up. Okay. It's weird to be full health now. So where does this go? Avoid ambush. Well, I know what I can do. Oh. That was one. I'm being so careful. Oh, those dudes lying around, huh? Ah! I knew it! Step away from me! Go, 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 go back! Okay, good. Okay. Which one of you is gonna go first? Can't. Ooh! Good thing I blocked that. Right up the ass. Okay, recover. Ooh, lucky. Okay, still alive. Now are they gonna get up? I don't trust you dudes. Not at all. Oh! Oh my god! He actually got up! Oh, he's up too! Oh! Dude, fuck you guys. Are they stuck? No, there they come. Thank God for magic. Come on over. Oh my god, he got me. Ooh, and he missed. I'm so lucky. Bye, cat. Okay. Now that I have my arms to myself, I can actually play. Okay. Sounds like someone down there knows where I am. Let's just fix that, shall we? Oh, is this gonna break? I'm just gonna do this. Get rid of some dudes, you know? Okay. Okay, should I... Oh. Something got disconnected. Oh, it's a fucking ladder! Jesus! I didn't see. Okay, got some dudes. What the fuck are they doing? They're just scratching their backs? See if we can take out one. Actually, let's just do that, and then we can only... We only have to tap them once when they come here. Ooh, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. That's not fun. Ooh. Okay. Look down. There's an item down there. Okay. Don't trust you. Oh, he did. Lotus. I don't like these sounds. Can I hold a torch? To see better? Hi. Stuck. He's too... the height difference. Okay. Okay, two more dudes? Yep. Oh no 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 no. Shit, shit. I'm stuck. I'm panicking. I'm panicking! Okay, okay, okay. No, 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 no! Dead. Fuck. Okay, should I upgrade this weapon? I definitely don't feel strong enough. Let's go back and level up. Because I have some soulies on me. So, Elite Demon Soul was the one that I got from the boss, right? Yeah. Okay, so don't touch that one, but the rest should be fine. Oh, that's quick. Ah. Nice. Can I send this to storage? Yeah. Hold on to that for me, because I don't want to accidentally use it. Plain hair ornament. Kind worn by commoners. Ice stone on the verge of crumbling has the power to restore one's corporeal form. Oh, leaf soul sign. To help out otherworlders. I can keep that on me. Oh yeah, these are weightless. Pine resin, fire bombs. Clear view of distant scenery. Hmm, that's cool. I'm not gonna use these for now. Wait, yeah. Oh wait, maybe I should use it. The rapier is piercing damage if you go into the thing. Maybe they're weak to blunt damage. Because that was another tip from Vati. That is very important to try out different things. I can wield it. Maybe I should try it. Your goods are safe and sound with me. What is the damage type for this one? Blunt. Maybe we should try it. Oh, physical attack. 75 minus 60. So, basically nothing. Never mind then. Anyway, I do have some points that I can put into magic. Endurance. Vitality. Magic. Yes. Okay, now we're definitely stronger in magic, at least.
Art thou finished?
Yeah, for now.
May thy... Back in the time that I lived below Bonataria Castle,
King Alan left on some strange business.
So weird to see their faces move.
Horrible demons in tow. Soon, the lamb was ravaged by soul-starved madmen. My spine shudders just to think about it. If I did not have my miracle stone shard,
miracles
of my grandfather, I may not have survived.
Umbasa. Should we go poke our heads in another area? Was this the stormy one? They all look so hard. I felt so good after being that first one. I was like, holy shit, I almost didn't die. And then I was like, maybe this game is too easy. And I would do one other level. And I'm like, Oh, hi, dude. Oh, God. Roly bully. Oh, wrong one. Oops. God, you do a lot of damage. Okay. You're probably weak to... Oh, God. I do no damage. You're weak to blunt, aren't you? I need to find a blunt weapon that I can wield. Wait, was there a message here? If you press onward. What? Oh, Jesus! Holy shit! No, thank you! Look at the rear. Oh! That was a great one! Oh, shit! Wait, are you weak to magic at all? Oh, he's pretty strong. Oh, okay. Item? Nope. Okay. I wanna praise this message. Fine. God, the lightning striking that tree scared me. Rolling is the best option. Maybe not. Nah. I'm okay. Ooh, what's that? Something's flying around. Oh, shit. Oh, he damages me through my shield. Wait. Do I have my... Oh, God. Oh, shit. Okay. I can roll too. Fuck you, dude. Oh my God, he's almost killed me. Just... Even though I'm blocking. Holy shit. Okay. Okay, this sucks. Oh yeah, another thing Vati said that is that if you want to keep the world... So this is basically a game where if you die, the world gets harder. I honestly don't know why they thought that was a good idea, but... But if you don't want the world to get harder, one trick to do that is to enter a world already in ghost form. Oh shit, there's two! Oh, I'm so fucked. Roll. Kill it. Shit. God damn it. They're too much in my face. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Oh. Shit. They're so fucking hard. Okay, the other world seemed better. Don't do it! Ugh. If it's one, I can take him, but... two... oof. Oh, those are my souls. Wait, how many points did I get from him? Quite a lot. He's stuck. God damn it. I really tried blocking that. Fuck me! Okay. This world is not for me. I'm out. This is way too hard. Bye! Jesus Christ. Okay. I did get 2k points though. Hi. Let's just do... Vitality is good though. Oh, I can only do one this time. Vitality. Yep. This one's broken. Did I try this one? Smithing Grounds. Wasn't that where there was another... didn't the smith dude say that there was another... smith there? In the Smithing Grounds? Okay. Are you a friend?
Hello there.
Hi.
Souls. Souls. I trade fine goods for souls.
Oh, really? Sharpening stone. Ooh, you can buy shards here. Sure, I'll buy one. Wait, let me actually see what else he has. Pickaxe. That's it. Okay. Yeah, why not? Use my points. So I came from down there, right? Are there rocks falling? Oh, they're throwing it. Maybe I shouldn't go there right away. At least I like this one. This starts out more peacefully. Ah. Okay. Future elevator. Again. Cool. Okay, I'm assuming that there's nothing else there. Looks awesome. Oh, I've been playing too much Assassin's Creed. I keep pressing L3 to sprint. Okay, guess I gotta go this way. Next enemy is susceptible to magic. Ooh! I like that! I can't target the dude up there, can I? Okay, so they always throw here. Let's go. I think there was some items there, but I don't want to risk it. Hello? Anyone here? Anyone trying to murder me? Oh, it's another elevator thing. Oh, someone's working. Okay, there's a couple dudes here. Can I backstab you? Yes, I can. Okay, instant kill. I like that. Okay, they're not too strong. Oh, there's a bunch of dudes. Oh, I like that. Oh, you love to see it. Okay, I feel much better about this area. Third time's a charm. Okay, the other ones aren't really... oh, paying attention to me. Yes, they are. Okay. trying to damage all of them. Okay, good. Ooh, there's so many. Okay, I'm doing good. So I started blasting. Hey dudes, what's up? Oh, I thought I had my sword out. My bad. Hi, cha! Poke! Poke! And poke! Poke! Ooh, he's gonna bag me. Okay. Thank you. Ooh! Was that all in your bag? Thank you so much. Christmas came early. Oh, oh, it's a dog! Poke the dog! Poke the dog! Poke him! Poke him! Okay. Dog has been poked. Ah! More dogs! Oh shit! They seem too quick for magic. But I'm gonna try. Yes! Eat shit, dog. Oh shit, I'm almost dead. Ah! Run, 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 run! Hide. Okay. Ooh, magic is my best friend. Okay. Now, who was... Who's the laughing dude? Is he coming? He's just standing there. No! Oh god! Oh god! I'm on fire! I'm on fire! Who did that? Oh, it's another one. There's two of them. Well, let's see how they like this. Ooh, he is a strong motherfucker. Holy shit. Let's just try and get as much as that. Ooh, god, as we can. He giggling. Shit. Oh. Shit. Fuck me. Oh, I got him. Completely magicked his face. Give me that. Ooh, he's guarding shit. Clear stone shard. Sharp stone chunk. Ooh, chunks. Okay, that was worth it. Oh my god, dude, you scared the crap out of me. Oh, he trying. Oh, oh shit, I forgot I don't have my sword out. There we go. Can I get a small healy? Thank you very much. Okay, I definitely need new clothes, because they're just shooting right through me. Come here. He's so quiet. There you go. Okay. Thank you. Now, I think, because we saw two elevators, right? Oh. So I'm thinking that we just need to activate those. Oh shit, I didn't manage my stamina at all. Okay. Oh, that continues. Don't trust it. Oh. That's actually where I need to go. Okay. Ooh, four Heelys. Thank you. Pickaxe. Oh no, we're up now. I don't want to be where that fire- There he is! Oh no. Is he gonna shoot at me? Does he know where I am? Oh yeah, he does. Oh shit. Ooh. Okay, go, go, go. Time to go. Time to go. Time to keep going. Okay. I do not want to fight another one of those. Can I even get to him? Oh, I can. If only I could target him from here and shoot magic at him like the coward that I am. Can I block it? I can't even try. Oh god! Oh my god, that scared me. Oh wait, where am I? I'm in a different area. Oh, there's so many dudes. Oh shit, okay. Run it. Run. Just go anywhere else. Where he can't hit me. Oh god, there's so many dudes. I need a hey! What's this? What did that do? Wait, does that mean I can get back up there? It's good, but it's also not good. I'm just gonna go here. Is this where I started? Oh, safety. Yes. Okay. Okay, now I can restart. God, there were so many enemies. I opened a door there. Here. I could try and fight that dude. Yeah. I could definitely shoot him from here. Fuck you, dude. Battle of the mages. Oh, there he goes. I don't think I can hit him here. Oh, but he can hit me. Okay, let me at least get that item that he was guarding. Sort of. Can I hit him from here? Can I even cross this? No! Fuck! Shit! Can I hit him? Fuck you, dude! Nice. Okay, worth. Okay, let's start with this dude. I need to pass you, dude. Okay, thanks. Come on. Well, I killed him anyway. He's trying to backstab. Now that this motherfucker is not shooting at me, I can take my time with these dudes. Nice. Ooh, nom 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 nom. All those souls. Gimme, 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 gimme. Hey. Oh, I thought he saw me. I thought that was why he got up. Okay. Nice. Sharpening stone. Whatever that is. Nice. Ah, shit. Oh, they're all aware of me now. That kind of sucks. But I got magic, baby! Okay. Oh, that one fell down. Nice. Ooh, official's gloves. Well, I'm getting a ton of stuff to upgrade my weapon, at least. I think that was it, except for this guy. Bag dude. You're quite a different bag dude than I fought in Bloodborne. There we go, cool. Nice, got chunkies. Oh, there's more dudes here. Okay. Now, I think everyone is dead. Awesome! Progress! Ah, that feels great though, to clear out a whole area. Oh yeah, I still haven't gotten that. How do I get that? Because I don't think I can. Can I walk on this side? Please don't break. Oh, fuck yeah. Okay. Oh, that board scared me. Renowned hero soul. You better be worth it, soul. Maybe it's like 500 souls. Worth. Okay. I did it. Good. Gates open. Let's go. Let's see where this goes. Time for partying. I'm here for the party. I brought hats. Party hats. Ooh, what are you? What are you? Oh my god, what is this? Kill it immediately. Some kind of fire lizard? Nothing there. It's a dude up there. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm so excited now that we... Happy birthday! Thank you! Fine note. That's a fine note. I'm excited to, now that we poked or stuck our noses in a couple areas, and be like, okay, I can kind of fight my way through this, but I'm not really strong enough. But now I'm doing this here, and I can probably level up a bit more soon. And I'm excited to then come back to that other level that was way too hard. And then kick some ass. Try ranged attack. For those guys? Ooh, that's nice. I don't think I can shoot through this, no. Can I target those? Yeah. Oh, they coming. Oh god, I'm on fire. Let's just kill it from a distance. Probably best. Okay, stab him. Quick! And a one! And a two! And a three! I'm on fire. Still hurt myself. Okay. Dragonstone shard. Elixir. They must be so cozy down there. I love how the first note said, time for party. And then the second one said, happy birthday. Okay. This doesn't seem very safe. Unless we get a ring like the one in Dark Souls 1 that you can just walk through lava, you know? I'm just gonna magic my way through this. Because that looks like a hot poker you got there. Oh, there's more. He has a hammer. You gonna break those? Damn, break them all! Break some rules! Oh shit. That's a heavy hitter. Oh, nice. I can't stab him on stairs. I was afraid I couldn't. Okay. That was those dudes. Nothing down there. Whew. Scary noises there. How many are there? Back, dudes. Poke. it's so much stuff. Ooh, nice and bright. Ah, hello world. Okay, I feel like that's the elevator. I was gonna say, I feel like there's a shortcut here. Fuck yeah, we're doing so well. That's a scary ass elevator though. Nice, shortcut. Those dudes are still there. I hope I can kill them later. Take a step back. No, thank you. Okay. 2K, so I only have like... Does it say... Okay. Status. Next level. 1200. So let's get at least a 25. So we have a guaranteed 2 levels. I say that, but if stuff gets dicey, I'm out. Oh, Jesus, dude. Holy fuck. Don't scare me like that. Expecto Patronum! Hello? Okay, there's a bunch of dudes here. That worked. See if it works again. Yep. Can we do it a third time? Nope. Poke. Okay. Ooh, shadow scared me. Or spirit, whatever you are. What do you call that? Iron knuckles. What? Like, for my fist? Oh. Fist weapons. Shortest reach of all weapon types, but strike quickly. Cool. Not that quick. You kind of need to dual wield those. That would be cool. Okay. It says the pickaxe is stronger? Damn. Oh, there's a dude here. I had no idea. Okay. Look at right. You sure you don't have your right and left mixed up? Okay. What is it? Time for rolling. Sure. Oh. Nice. So where am I now? I'm worried there's gonna be more of those big dudes just shooting fire at me. Okay. Have I been there? I don't think so, and it's terrifying. This is such a big area. I want that item, but at the same time, I don't want to die. So... should I check around here first more? Ooh! Ooh! Oh, you tough. Oh shit. Oh shit, so many dudes. Oh god! I'm dead. Ah, the lizard lured me in. Okay, it's okay. Because I just got a shortcut, so it's not too bad. Now I just have to use the death elevator. Oh, there is... oh, there's an item there. Go, go, go! Ooh. Okay, I got it. Now I need to go... ugh, shit, I'm dead. Ah, fuck. That's why I call it the death elevator. These things are always fucking hard. God, I lost my 2k points now. That sucks. Oh, there's a bottom. Hello. Oh! Are you the smith?
I haven't seen you around these parts.
Hi. Maybe I can just stay on it.
You need a blacksmith. Show me your steel. If not, head straight for the door.
He has a familiar voice. Oh, yeah. Zero. Sorry, I'm broke. Hero soul. Enjoy the other side. Yeah, nice view. Is there anything else here? No. Let's try and go up. Oh, they don't turn. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Oh yeah, okay. Now I know where I am. God damn it. Can't believe I lost all my points due to an elevator death. Now that I don't have any points to worry about anyway. What should I do? Should I go up here? Or should I go where I died? Nah, too many dudes. Let's just check out here. Maybe we can drop something on them. Well, I guess we can go around them. Oh, he's coming for me. Oh, they're on their way. Nice. A steel shield. I'm just gonna bypass all those dudes. What was that? What was that clang? Someone in there? Oh. Scared me for a sec, but it's just fire dudes again. For a second I thought it was like a huge demon dude. Don't come any closer. I don't want to be on fire. Nice. Oh god. Whoop. Little guy, no! Hey-ya! Poke you right in the nose. Haha, I heard you. Are these worth more? 51, yeah, they're definitely worth more. There's a ton here. Okay. Oh, wolves. Oh, you can try, buddy. You gotta come around this way. Well, I missed. Oh, he didn't miss. Now I didn't miss. Okay. Where the fuck am I? Okay, more wolves. The AI doesn't too much, do they? They don't really understand that you can't. Oh, they can get me, but I can get them? Fuck you. Oh shit. Here you come. Ooh, that was close. No more wolves, please. They're too fast. Thanks for reading. If you get a chuckle out of me, you get an appraisal. Okay. Can I break these? No. Can I break these? Yes. So I came from up here, right? Someone be mining down there? Magic at the ready. Blast them all to hell. Okay. One more dude there. You wanna fight? You wanna fight, bro? Yeah, he do. Can I push you off? Bye! Oh, he scared me. Oh, so many goodies! I feel like I can majorly upgrade my weapon. You know what? Let's just kill you right now, because I don't know what you're gonna do. Oh, hey! What'd that do? Stops the water. Oh, it's coming out somewhere else. The lava! Can I walk over it? Is that what happened? Oh, hi, dude. I don't know where I am, but and dush. Okay, I must have been here. Oh shit. Okay, I know where I am. So this is where the lava was. That's cool. Some dynamic level changes. You'd love to see it. Poison resistance ring. Nice. There's a room ahead. Not really. It's all steamy. Okay, so I'm definitely making progress. The biggest thing of all for this level is that I just got a ton of shards, so I should be able to upgrade my weapon really well. Thanks for reading. I already read that one. Or a similar one. Magician's ahead. No, don't. They gonna be hard. That fire is not a good choice. What fire? Oh god. Are there multiple ones? Oh! That's what he meant. Shit's explosive. Can you get these? Oh, I'll get him. Battle of the mages, man. Fuck you, dude. Okay. Did he have an item? Leggings! Thanks. Okay, I feel like I need to get another shortcut somewhere, right? It's not just gonna be a boss right away. Oh, shit. At least I hope so. Get good. Dude. Dude, I'm trying over here. Oh no, spiders. Oh no. Huh. They throwing shit or? Oh god. Oh, this is not good. This is the way. I don't like it. Can we do a different way? No spiders? A spider freeway? Oh, that sounds bad. A freeway full of spiders. Ah, oh, so many items are under. Ooh, hey! Zircon? Spider stone shard. No. Immobile? What's stopping it from moving? Oh no, it's an elevator. Oh, I don't want to go deeper down. Oh no. Shit. Look for ore. This looks like it would have enemies at the end. I don't like it. This feels like a boss area. Oh no, it is! No! Fuck, I was right! Oh shit! Oh my god, oh my god. How are you with magic? Oh shit. Oh god, I'm so slow. Oh god, and I can't roll. Okay. Okay, so definitely avoid that. Shit. Okay, that was 60 damage. Fuck me. Okay. What can I do? Ooh, fuck me. Oh, was that a moment? Could I have hit him? Oh shit. Okay. Okay, good. Oh my god. I'm so slow. What's that? What is this? Okay, good thing I'm back. Oh shit, where do I go? Oh, okay, it doesn't come here. Oh. Okay, magic is the way to go. If it reaches. I rolled into it. Oh god, oh god. Oh, thank god. How did I not roll there? Oh god. Fuck me. No. Oh fuck me. I keep thinking I'm not hit with the sticky stuff and then I just fucking eat shit. Okay, I did not do a lot of damage there. Let's go level up. Oh, hard game. Plus two. Gave it a little bit more of a kick. I hope.
You come back alive.
I don't know if I have enough for a level. I only have 5 of these. Yeah, that should actually be enough. 1200. I need 1238. Use one. Should have used that one first. Fuck. I hate putting it in dex because people say dex is useless. Even though my weapon is dex, but.
Art thou finished?
Endurance is always good. Smithing rounds. Okay, I'm just gonna try again. See if I'm. If I do maybe a bit more damage now with this. Weapon upgraded a little bit. Oh, I went down here, but I didn't go up here, did I? Valuable weapon? crisp blade. What are you? Don't tell me now that I just upgraded. Oh, 20. Why is that valuable then? Oh, wait! Does it scale on magic? B! B on magic! Oh, look, 82 plus 17. That's my weapon. Because this is now... Okay, let me see. This is 100 total, 90 plus 10. But this is 82 plus 17. So, math. 83, 93, 99. Oh shit, it's the same. It would have been better if I found it. Oh, fuck. It does two types of damage, though. Normal and pierce. This is just pierce. So it's one strength less at the moment, but it does physical or magic damage as well. I got a little... Ooh, it looks cool. I got a magic blade, guys! Okay. Still no shortcut, though. There has to be another way to activate that elevator. And this is probably just for calling the elevator back, right? Maybe it is just really a long run to the boss. Thank you for that. Don't forget to use the lever. Which one? Maybe there's a lever down below? Let me check. At least I have a weapon now that scales on magic. Maybe I should go... I kind of want to go back, but it's too far. Might as well go try and get my points and then try again. If I die again, I'll try and... Oh, shit. Just block it. Okay. Oh my god, dude. You do so much damage. Okay. Just blocking everything. Oh, that hurt. That really hurt. I tried to block. Okay, so there's that attack. There's like one where it seems to like leap forward. That. I think that is like my time to... Oh my god, this is weak! My shit is weak! Oh shit, it's time to back up. Okay, I got it. Fireball to the face. Just trying to block. Heal. Ooh, that was lucky. Fuck me. I'm so dead. I keep getting hit with that. Okay, no rolling when I'm like this. Okay, now I'm normal again. Okay, just gotta, when it goes up, I need to roll. Ah, still got me. I'm dead. Okay. Fuck, I got too eager. Oh god, the timing, I'm so off. So off. I really need to do more damage though. Fuck. I'm dead. I can get like a third in. All those points lost. Right now I'm thinking I can either farm a bit, level up my magic so this sword becomes stronger, level up the sword, and then try the boss again. Was there... I'm trying to think if there's another level I could try that I haven't tried yet. I might not have tried this one. The prison. Guess I'll just give it a shot. See where I'm at. Hello? Our guide of guidance? Shortcut? There must be another shortcut in the mine level, right? That I've missed. No idea where it is. What was that flash? Hi. 38. Sorry, guys. Oh, I only get 3 points from you. Oh, who's that? The fuck is that? Where are he going? Dude, who are you? Oh, what's wrong with your face? You're some kind of Cthulhu-looking monster, dude. Holy shit. Oh god, I missed. Oh. Oh my god, I'm so not strong enough. Oh, holy shit. Fuck. Okay, maybe this weapon is not that great for me. Let me try one more time with my other... See if this is better damage for them. Stab him, stab him, stab him, stab him, kill him! Oh. Okay, I think the rapier is a little bit better because it is faster, most of all. Just fast little pokes. Shiny. Whoa, big key! 3F Selkie. What floor am I on? Can I open these? Ah! Ooh, wizard's outfit. Ooh, wizard's outfit! I'm excited. That's the outfit I have! I got so excited. Thought I was gonna get better clothes. Wait. These robes have better magic, less fire resistance. More blunt and magic defense. Ooh. Oh, I got the leggings. More magic defense, I guess. How do you like my stuff? Damn. I really need to find some better shit. Do I dare explore any further? He's not a friend, right? Okay, yeah, he wants to attack me. Or not, I don't know. I assume that if I can target them, they're enemies. Oh, he tried. Okay. Noble Lotus. Did I skip another cell? No, that's it. I can try the cells across. It seems like there's... I don't see an enemy just yet. Is that lightning? Okay. Does open. Okay, nothing. Safe here. I wish. Check all the cells. You got an item, bro? No. I do not like the look of that. Oh! You want a taste of my magic? Fast boys. Okay. God, I'm so weak. I felt so strong in the last level. Okay, I got a warrior soul. That's good. No one here? And a mercury stone shard. Oh yeah, the creepy hallway. I only have 500 points, so... might as well have a look. Oh, I hear one. Oh, fuck! Scary, scary, scary. He's gonna blow me to smithereens. I wonder if I can backstab him. These dudes seem very resistant to magic. I wonder if that's gonna bite me in the ass. Well... I got a thing, so I can... got another soul thingy. I don't know if I should try and upgrade that magic sword, or stick with the rapier. Okay, I have 3k points. Where's the lady at? Where you hiding? I need to level up. Who are you?
Are you here to face the demons? If so, please free Sage Frake the Visionary from his cell in Latria. I will help you however I can. I can teach you elementary spells.
Yes.
Sage Frake is a gleaming hope for humankind.
Do I get more spells?
I have not the power to save him alone.
Learn magic. Flame toss. Enchant weapon. Familiar's prank. Wait, so that makes them attack each other? Become hidden from enemies. Ooh! That's nice. Raise defense. Oh. Water veil. That's it. Sheet of water raises fire resistance. Oh, that would be perfect for the fireballs. That's 500. Do this or level. It is the fireballs that kill me, right? I keep getting hit in the face with fireballs. Flame toss sheet seems good. If anyone could give me feedback on which spells to get. What's attune magic? What does that mean? Oh, you equip them?
I see. Suit yourself.
Sorry, dude. I feel like I'm way too weak for the spider boss, but maybe that's just me. I just feel like... I feel weak doing only... Oh, more dudes. Doing only 60 damage. Or 20 damage?
You must be another disciple of God. I too am on a quest to fight the demons in the name of the Lord. May I share God's power with you? Do not be bashful. We are both cut from the same cloth.
He has miracles? Is that what I'm using? Oh, heal. Oh, that's nice. Cure poison. Oh, that's very nice. Oh, you can just exit back to the Nexus. Very, very nice. Okay.
I see. You wish to train yourself in stewardship.
I have sinned. I swore allegiance to Saint Urbane, but was of no use to him. And now I have run away and abandoned his augustness.
His augustness. Yoo-hoo! Oh, there she is.
Thou seekest the power of the soul.
Yes.
Soul of the mind.
Okay. I think I definitely need to just push magic. I think that's gonna be my thing. Oh, it's only one level. I'm short 23? 13. 13 souls. Okay, let me...
Art thou finished?
Yeah, for now. Maybe I can sell something? Wait, I got a wooden catalyst? Wait, I need to look at my items more carefully. Oh, that one's a little bit weaker. It's also lighter. Magic assist, 124. I don't know what that is. And what's this? Talisman of God. It's just another one. 120 miracle assist. Okay, let me just search what that means, because I need to know. If I understand correctly, a catalyst is for magic spells, and a talisman is for miracles. So they're two different types of spells, and one does one and one does the other. So if you equip the Talisman of God, you can do both. I don't know why this one didn't really work out, because it feels like this should be better, because it scales B on magic, and magic is my highest stat. So I feel like this should do more damage than the rapier, but for some reason the rapier is doing more damage at the moment. Right? My dex is 14 and my magic is 17. How much does it scale if I upgrade it?
I can forge weapons for you.
Wait, I can't upgrade it? Sword serves as a catalyst in occult rituals, amplifies damage dealt and received by magic. Dealt and received! Excuse me? Can make a rapier 3 or... Oh, change it back to the original? Why would I want to do that? I feel that doesn't work either, though.
So interesting.
Because I'm not leveling up my dex.
I can tell you're not going to last long here.
Dude, shut up. Okay, I think I'm going to call the episode here. I didn't beat a boss, but I did go through most of the mining level. I'm gonna ask the boyfriend if there's a shortcut that I missed, because I did see that second elevator and I just don't seem to be able to get to it. I must be missing some kind of hallway or something every time. But yeah, not as much progress as I would have hoped, but at least I got to see a whole level till the spider boss. I don't know how to beat that boss. I'll make sure I'll have a battle plan ready for the next episode, and hopefully then we can turn the tide and get some better equipment, some better stuff to work with, and explore more. I'm excited. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed it, and I'll see you soon with more.